Vic has a thought.
Alright.
Team maker
50
bucks. Yeah. 50 bucks.
Yeah.
Dead ass.
Yeah.
Yeah. We beat you 2-0.
They lost one game.
Oh, no,
they lost the game
to... No, just you guys.
Terry played further.
Oh, the cameras aren't working.
Good.
You're dead. Oh. Up smash. Not bad. Oh, you're dead. What's the side count?
Yeah, that would be... That would be awesome.
Stupid game!
Saga. You needed a BZ Saga. Have you decided on what saga it is yet?
No. When will I decide? Who knows? Maybe it'll be Sham Saga. Maybe it'll be Symbol Saga. Sham? Maybe it'll be BZ Saga.
Sham Saga is such a lame saga.
Maybe it'll be Dunk Saga. Maybe it'll be Lummy Saga. Maybe it'll be Krogunk Saga.
Zach's Mom Saga.
Zach's Mom Saga when?
It should be Zach's Mom.
It should have been Zach's Mom Saga every saga, dude.
Patty Saga?
Patty Saga? Mr. Star Wars?
Yeah! I'll bring him up. You can watch Kaelin smoke.
What? Yeah, it's a counter and a reflection. It's Kate. It's Kate, but it's a counter.
It's like Tatooine.
Sure. Actually, I don't know if it's a counter. I don't think it's a counter. I'm now realizing it's a mono counter. It's a Kate. It turns you around.
I really like mine.
I do. I'm definitely getting a little shooting.
I'm 100% fan for Bowser.
I'm gonna get BM Bowser. That's fine.
Okay. I say collage of every iteration of Bowser.
You heard negative two perfect for a shooter. The venue is so easy to do it at. I'm gonna get some wood, get a fucking BB gun in the forest. Get an axe, just slaughter it. Oh my god, he's killed. Oh wait, he was at a 1,000,000%. Wait, I thought Dunk was at the 100%. Not really. I don't know. Yeah, it's still too bad. Oh my god. Legendary.
That's
very rude. Oops. Why aren't you playing Jacob?
What? I thought you told us to play in stream.
No! I told you you could have 2 minutes of rest time.
Why did it say 200?
Where's Jacob?
He's over there.
There. Set up with audio and they're playing friendly.
Sure.
No, it's not amateur bracket. There's one match happening in amateur bracket and it's Jess versus Lunare. Go take any of those setups, except for that one. That one's bracket.
Alright, taking that Asian setup.
That was epic.
I need your advice as a pro ultimate player.
Yeah, I'm a pro ultimate player. I'm number one coach for Laboldus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Game five.
Yeah.
We're both at like 10%.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert, I fucking lost.
I know you're wrong.
But like, if he's projectile camping, he knows his talent.
Yeah.
What I tried to
Which one of Pokemon?
Did he play Link?
Yes, he was playing Big Link.
Big Link. Big Link.
What I tried to do was time Flare Blitz so that I hit him while he was throwing out
a projectile. That was a bad idea. That was the worst idea you could have had.
Projectile and killed him.
No.
Because it worked before, so I tried to do it again. But it didn't end up working.
That's betting it all, man.
Huh?
What?
Betting it all. You can't be upset if it loses.
The Saskatchewan Smash.
No, but like, I'm just thinking, like, what else could I have done? Because Squirtle's the best for getting around the projectiles, but he can't kill.
Are you guys heading out? You're very welcome.
Yeah,
see you guys later. Hope I see you guys tomorrow.
Getting on Link with Ivysaur is still hard. Like, I can projectile camp, but that doesn't kill. Back here.
Back here with every character.
Back here
doesn't kill. Just get him off stage.
Yeah, I guess. Is back here leading to upbeat? Is that a thing? I've never tried it.
Who's back here?
Ivysaur. I feel like Ivysaur's
back here. Get him off stage, then he can be whoever you want.
Yeah.
What Charizard back here?
Yeah, I cannot get in on Charizard, though.
Whenever I watch an ultimate set, I'm like, god damn, long set. Yes. I lost her today. Ban. It's the ban.
Good idea.
Also banning DDD. Kaelin was right. Best character in the game. Unstoppable. Literally no counterplay. Did you have to reset? Really? You can play friendlies all day.
Thank you.
Yeah, just back air. Just jump over shit and back air. If there's a platform there, stand on it. Wait.
Like, is it worth staying on Charizard in there?
I don't know. Probably. If you think kill percent.
What I wanted to do with Charizard was just grab an ultra.
If you get a single hit with Charizard, you're winning. And he probably has a lot of hits. I don't know what percent you're at, but like,
we're both
Charizard's
at, like,
heavy.
One hit kill percent. Okay. Well, but like, I wanted to get like the throw because it would have killed.
Yeah.
But I could not get it.
I don't know what option Squirtle has, but if you're both at like one hit, then maybe Squirtle's better just to run in and just be fast.
Is Habitat Sensor reliable? At like super high percent up, you can kill though, it just.
I gave all the new guys information.
I saw you did. Well done. You know, literally the best position you can be in against
U of R. U of R Discord? They said they were in Saskatchewan.
Why Grand are you directing to the U of R Discord?
No.
What? SK.
No, they're already in SK.
The new guys? They said they weren't.
No, they said, is it cool if we're in the U, if SK code, will we find everything? And I said, yeah. Yeah, the U of R court fucking sucks. No one announces anything in there. No one ever talks in there. I announced like 50% of stuff in there. I didn't announce this tournament in there.
Yes. Oh, well, you announced the weekly. Weekly is usually good. And then we were talking about weeklies.
Yeah, no one gets added.
Don't direct people to the U of R Discord.
It's not
useful. SK is like so much better for new people.
Oh, they're already in. Or,
yeah, they're already in
SK. They know how to get in there.
Well, the weekly barely get announced in the U of R Discord. That's the
Yeah, sometimes Mux will put in an announcement. Good. That's it.
Well, Mux is not reliable.
Yeah.
Do I have announcements sometimes in
I don't know. I don't anymore, I don't think. Maybe I do.
Nice.
I don't check. I don't fucking use it. Zach, you won game one, right? What the fuck up, Jim?
I did!
Wait, what? No trust. Well, you both said yes. Well, I didn't trust you. Right.
Nice! I have announcement. Yes. I'll start announcing the weekly.
Announce weekly? Every time you announce a weekly, link the Saskatchewan Discord.
Well, Jeremy's a bit.
Jeremy, John, AMAC. Oh, we should watch SDS. Why is it not on fucking TV? Microsoft Edge. What?
You both know if we got setups to play Mortal Kombat, would you be down for that?
You can not turn. I don't know how many people are going to play Mortal Kombat.
Well, I know. First.
Modish.
I know.
That's for you. More glory. Look down. Go down. Scroll down. It's like right there. It's in the middle. Oh, it's covering it. Your stupid bar, it's that one. No, it's one down, there you go. This is a $9 number. You are about to play a $9 best of three.
I don't think it's
enough.